Hey, what's up, you guys? Sector to Great. So I know I said that I was gonna just go ahead and end the video and go home, but I found something huge over there that we're gonna drop, lead out to the water and drown. I feel like this is gonna be a long time to take it out here, so we're just gonna go ahead and work on that. I gotta drink water right now. I don't know what it is. I just seen its tail, so I assume it's either a Giga or a Rex. It looked like a Giga tail, to be honest with you. So. And if that fucking Giga bites us once, we're gonna die. Assuming it's a Giga. I'm hoping it's just a lowly Rex. Oh, I don't know what that is. Might be getting attacked by something. God, no. That was stupid. Thank God my brother was right there. I freaking spawned us on the thing and now we could lead it out. Damn, that was dumb. Whew, I knew I was gonna die. I shouldn't have sat there throwing that damn pike. Or spear, I mean. That's what got me killed. There we go.
Yeah. It's gonna take forever to drown this thing out. Alright, we'll take it. We'll start going home. Damn, this fucking place is awesome. Drown everything. It hasn't drowned yet. Something's attacking it? Drowning this wreck. Damn, this fucking thing won't die. hoping it dies soon. It doesn't look like it's taking damage yet. It's a cool ass looking Rex though. The green looks cool. I guess I'll just keep circling it until it dies. This freaking thing has been alive forever already. Like, right after you left, I found it. It's moving super slow now, so it's gonna die. It's trying to get to shore. There, yeah. Stab him. He can't do nothing to you. He's drowning. I'm gonna go help you. Oh, no, I won't, because he's gonna get the boat. Yeah, just keep stabbing him. Don't stop. I see the blood over his head. See, he's drowning. Well, float up. Alright, well, you get on the boat. Oh my god, he's moving again. What the hell? Oh my god. Yeah, stay on top of him. Oh! Shit, he beat the crap out of me. I can't get away from him. Did he? No, we're just lagging. I can't get away from him. There, I got away. Oh, he's dead. He's gonna die. He's fucking dead. Get on top of him and stab the shit out of him. Oh, I stabbed him with a spear and he died! Oh no, he's still alive. He's gonna die. Dying. Get his beat though. He's fucking sinking hard. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna drown. He didn't have nothing in him. Well, it wasn't really that long to kill him. Let me see how long it took to kill him. Doing that method. Took 15 minutes to kill him like that. Less, not a little bit, maybe a little bit less. Oh, he's gone already. There's silica pearls under us. Damn, he destroyed the fireplace. Good job, Zach. I stabbed the hell out of it, dude. My brother said he went and he took a picture by the dinosaur's mouth and that's how he died. It's got 1,000 life and the storage locker has 1,000. Oh no, the bed's only got 651 life. Fix the stuff. Get the stuff you need to fix the bed. Wait, what the hell just flew off? Oh, stuff I threw out. Alright, we're gonna go along the beach again and see if there's any more Pulmino Scorpio. Yeah, I know. That's what I said. We gotta repair. Oh, there's another Rex! Yeah! Yes, sir. Why can't there be giant scorpions like this, Rex? Here it comes. Oh, he was on the boat. Get off. Get off the boat. Get off the boat. Jump in the water. He'll get off. Get off the boat. Jump in the water. Get on the boat. Because I threw a spear at his ass. Ah, you idiot! You had us! You had us! Oh my god, what was the other one? The other one was only level 50? Oh my god, we gotta lead this fool far out into the ocean. Otherwise, we're not gonna kill him. I'm gonna take him home. We're just gonna go all the way home with him. He'll die along the way. Fuck it. Good job. Do we have rocks? That would probably, we have a slingshot made already. That would actually be good, Zachary, because do that so that way he'll keep aggroing with us. There's rocks. Everything is inside the box, dude. I need to fix my bow. My bow broke as soon as I shot this thing. Yeah, because we probably got it out of the... This is so cheap. Shoot his ass. Feel like it's hacking, he said. Definitely not hacking. Dinosaurs are dumb. I seriously doubt that the dinosaur would swim until it dies to try and kill something. They all do it, but I'm saying... Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, it's drowning. It's drowning. Look, it's sinking. Don't do nothing to it. Just leave it. Don't let go, Jack. Oh, it got attacked. It's getting attacked or something. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Oh, good job. You shot it right on the tail. You shot him on the tail. You did. I seen it. He was drowning, and then it looked like he woke up. Don't stay on the edge. You fall off easily. It looked like he was drowning, and then he woke up. He was like, what the hell? Hell nah. There we go. Good job. He's dying already. Yeah. Nah, he's good. As long as he's turning towards our direction, don't waste the ammo. I know, but don't waste it. We need those for repairing stuff. I gotta pee too, man. This is horrible. We're actually going home already, Zachary. We don't have enough spears to jump in there and kill him. I broke three of my spears last time killing him. Here, you get away from him. You do the boat. That was cool. Because they're taking damage and they don't know where. I don't think they're like the AI knows how to handle it. My brother said they're trying to do 360 no scopes. I'm not gonna catch this shit. What the hell? Oh no, my controller died.
Oh no.
No. No. No. My controller died. That was funny. That was funny.
No, that's not funny.
You're floating in the air. Did you die? Did you get your stuff back? That was comedy. I don't freaking know. Alpha Bravo. Oh my god, this is taking forever. No, that ain't gonna do nothing. Better make spears and jump in the water and stab them. Let him, when he goes like that, just let him do it. He's super far away from anything. He ain't going nowhere. See, it's drowning. And it's now coming after us. The SS Minnow is a dope name, huh? How much damage did it take? Jesus Christ, this is taking forever. Nah, here, I'm gonna jump in the water and stab it. You do the boat. Just get away from me. Go on the boat, go on the boat, go on the boat, go on the boat, go on the boat. Oh, it's dying. It's dying, it's dying. Right when it did that, it got hurt, so it's almost dead. It just screamed right now. They only scream when they're dying. He's probably tired as hell. Now he's doing 360s. He's not moving. He's swimming and he's not moving. He's barely. That's what I mean. Before he was moving a lot, so he must have ran out of stamina finally. He's gonna die. For real. Slow death. He's way out here, dude. Look at how far we are from anything. My brother said he's gonna go get popcorn right now. Come on.
Here, you do, you swim. I mean, you do the boat. I'm gonna jump in the water and stab it. Jump in the water. I mean, sorry, don't jump in the water. You gotta stay away from the fish. Stab it in the nuts. I don't like when you stab it in the nuts. Yeah, cause I'm stabbing him in the nuts. It's a male too. What the freak? My brother's over here doing math. Yeah. Shoot at it with your things, eh? Where's it at? Alright, stay away from him. Go close to him, what are you doing? Zachary! What the hell are you doing? Oh, you did. Go closer to him. Do a math, you almost let him go to shore. I don't know if we're getting the XP for killing him or not. Because we just fucking put down a damn level 140. 125. He didn't give a shit again. Tyrannosaurus arms. Yeah. I know that sucks. I wanted a helmet. I got super lucky that one time when I got that helmet thing. Alright guys, well, we went over by 5 minutes. We're going to go ahead and chop up this Rex and see if there's any more scorpion along the way. And then we're going to go home and see if we could maybe find some scorpion inside that cave. So I hope you guys tune in for that. Like my video, subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. I really appreciate it. Till next time, you guys, for the Rex Hunters, peace!